on Blah News, you won't blah leave what happened.